Welcome to another video. In this one, I'm going to show you how to put bottle cap images onto bottle caps and then on a hair bow. So you need a bottle cap. You can choose any color. I make my own and I also paint them myself. The images, I got some from Etsy and another from a lady off of Facebook. I'm in her group. She sells ribbons and she sent me some. And you need epoxy stickers. I got these ones off of Amazon. And you need your hair bow. This one's a Doc McStuffins one. I made for my daughters. We have four. And then you'll need your bottle cap images, whichever one you're gonna use. And you can either use E6000 to attach it or a glue gun. I've always used glue guns, but I'm going to try this one. These ones already have the stickers on them, the epoxy stickers. So let's get started. I'm going to do a Shopkins one. My daughter wants a Shopkins bow. So I'll just pick out the cookie one because I remember she said she wanted a cookie one. And then we'll pick out a color. And I have a bunch of colors that I've done. I think I will do white. So then you just get your glue and you put just a little bit and you put your image down and you stick it on and then you peel off your epoxy sticker and you don't want to touch the inside of it because it will leave a fingerprint. Like I said, you can get these on Amazon or at a craft store. And then you put your epoxy sticker over and just hold it for a minute. And it takes a while for it to dry. And people put felt on the inside or on that back side because it helps it stick to the bow better. I haven't tried it yet. Usually mine have held pretty good. And then it just dries overnight and you can attach it to your bow. So for this one, the Doc McStuffins, I think I'm going to do this glitter one. So I'll just put my glue on it. And I'd let it dry overnight, like I said. And then take your sticker and stick it on. And after it dries, you can wipe off all the fingerprints that you have on there. And then put some on the back. And then turn it over and squish it onto your bow. Like I said, you're gonna have to let it dry overnight. Usually I use hot glue and that dries pretty quick. And then when it sits, it will dry overnight. Then you have a beautiful bottle cap image. And it's going to stay on your bow for a long time. Like I said, you can use felt and it helps a lot. I'm going to let this dry overnight and make some more. So thank you for watching. Hope this is helpful. If you have any questions, leave me a comment. Thanks.